That's Maria. There's a TV crew. There's Yura and Igor.
There's about 30. And then there's another bathroom upstairs.
Okay. Let me introduce to you, she'll be the mistress of ceremonies today. Zhenya Kuchila.
I don't have to know about one's past in order to better live for the present and to plan for the future. And that kind of truth rings home to us so often today. When we are in a land of basically of immigrants, I mean, what makes this country so strong is the fact that we are multi-ethnic, and we're proud of it. So.
Чому я не сокіл, чому не літаю, чому мені, Боже, ти крилеч не дав? Я б землю покинув і в небо злітав. Шукай собі долі на горе привіту і ласки у сонця у зінок просить. У світі їх я з ним все море
Will you hear as if we're gonna sing without the microphones?
Yeah!
100, 200.
It comes out better than you think it does.
Well, I try not to jerk it around, so I hope what you get is all right. I just didn't take much.
That's fine. But I'll probably get a tape from the TV station.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Alright, guys. Have a safe
trip back, huh? Bye
bye. Beekeeper.
The beekeeper.
Sunset's coming. Turn into tiger the other way.
Daddy?
That was Marlies and a friend of hers.
Oh, see you.
And here's John.
It was nice seeing you again.
Same here.
Yeah, as soon as I get dates, I know they're going to be in Newark. I might say, they're coming in the same. As soon as I get dates in there, I'll let you know.
Get a flyer or something.
Yeah. Either that, probably be a phone call, because usually somebody gets one of the, I guess, New Jersey cultural arts, and then all of a sudden it's listed.
Microphones.
And here's a happy face. Oh, gotta take him away. Thank you, sir.
Now, I'm a nice person. I'm with my knives all the time.
I see. It's a cool atmosphere in here.
Cooler, right? And you can dump whatever ice is in the refrigerator. Yeah. Dump in a cooler and dump it in there. That should be enough.
Okay, what about the electric? She's saving me. And the other thing is she's gonna have you blowing that happy. And then she's going to sell it to the highest bidder.
It's going on the internet.
There you go.
Okay.
Finds it on the internet, girl.
It's called hyperventilate.com.
We got to get our are jolly as well. Ooh, it was a good... Look at this. We're having fun.
Is that enough building, that thing, for the whole time?
Oh, there you go.
You don't know those kind of songs.
Taking videos and tapes and photos right now. As a matter of fact, as I'm talking to you, hello. Yeah, just now. Yeah, I'm gonna send you the whole tape, whatever I can put together. Not a comedian at all. But in any case, thanks for coming. I hope everybody has a good time. I hope everybody ate enough.
to thank our chef, Frank. He even looks like a chef, but no hat. Frank, raise your hand, Frank. Good. Again, we're going to have a serious moment, as you know. This is kind of a memorial to Steve Olenek. And to start the, whatever it is, here's Kathy, Kathy LaGoida. Unaccustomed as she is to public speaking, she only does this for a living.
Well, hi everybody. I'm really, really glad to see all of you here. And we've got a Kodak moment going on over there. All right. Okay, I'd really like to welcome all of you to Nova Farm, Gary's Pride and Joy, and I wrote this down because I'm having a lot of senior moments, as some of you know, that I was trying to introduce and couldn't remember your name. So I wrote this down just to make sure, to help me along with my senior moments. I figure Gary said, you know, this is a Slavic music festival, but you know what?